had a busy day with the cameras. We played graduation this morning, and of course you will have seen this on tape by now. She rode the ponies. We thought we'd finish up our row. Bernie's already showed you the yard, but I didn't get to do any narrating, so now it's my turn.
I can always intermingle, remember.
That's true. We've done a lot of work in the yard. Well, Roger's done a lot of work in the yard since...
What's the matter, Carol?
Went to the nursery the other day, and I bought these ferns for 5 pesos a piece, which is about a quarter, So we didn't spend a whole lot in our yard. See, Bernie started showing you most of the stuff. This is Sampaguita, which is the Philippine national flower. It's a real, real sweet-smelling flower. You can buy them down in Manila.
Sarah, we're not going inside.
Come and talk. Come over here and talk with Mommy. Please? They'll take the buds and string them in a nipper. And it's a real sweet-smelling flower.
No!
We need some fertilizer.
Mommy!
These are rose bushes. I paid 7 pesos for them, which is about 35 cents. Of course, Daddy, they look like 35 cents, don't they? I need to water them. Roger just planted them. I think it's Thursday. I planted zinnia seeds, so hopefully we'll have zinnias in them. Couple of weeks or so. This is another one of our 35-cent roses. Okay, acclimated to the soil. Roger planted the zinnias, and then we had a rainstorm, and all the seed washed right over here, so here they all are. Have to be thinned out and transplanted. Jason's, as usual, playing in the dirt.
Wash it on your pants. Well, let's go around back.
Okay.
You said you had some names for those things.
This, of course, is gardenias here. This one we moved from the front. I don't think it's going to make it. Bought 2 small gardenias. I think they were 6 pesos, 30 cents. And these were a quarter apiece.
Mommy.
What? Need to fill in a little, make another little hatch over here.
Not as tall as the one before, which is like tall as that big one there.
Well, Roger can keep them, we'll keep them trimmed. We can sort of train these to grow as we want them. Jason still likes to throw things. We have a bird's nest right here, but I think the mother bird must have flown away.
Where?
It's the bird.
Right there. See? It's got 2 little purple eggs in it, but I don't see the mother in here anymore.
Mom, I can't see, Mom.
Whoops.
Here, up and down, up and down.
See why I'm skinny? Sort of. This is another, I guess, native flower. It's called Santan. And the flowers look like they're on little spikes. And this is a very popular flower for this area. Roger planted these. I bought these for about 5 pesos a piece, I think. A quarter for each. Thought these would be pretty against Jason. This is Jason and Mark's room against this window.
And that fence back there made out of trees and shrubs and stuff like that was only about half that thick, and Roger put some of the big shrubs that he had out front, he kind of filled in and made a fence because it cost too much to build a fence over here. And they only let you have a little bitty small fenced-in area, and it wouldn't have done any good anyway, so that gives them an idea to stay away from the road. Jason was going to try to get us. Kara's in one of her moods, which is more frequent. Jason, don't throw rocks.
These are called arrowroot. And
arrowroot.
Then friends of ours, the Reeves, are moving into a house, and the house next door to them is empty and is getting ready to be renovated. So the local custom is for the yard boys to go to houses that no one's living in and
strip them.
Strip them. So Roger pulled these up.
Rip them off.
And I planted these yesterday. So hopefully they'll grow. But the root does look like an arrow, and Roger said they eat the root sometimes. Mm-hmm. He said during the war he ate it, but he doesn't eat it now.
We need to get a dirt dump truck full of dirt, put it on here so we don't have so much water standing there.
I guess that's about
Jason, what you doing?
This tree is, I think, called an orchid tree. And these flowers are real sweet smelling, and I think, I'm not sure, but this is what they make the Lays out of in Hawaii.
Mommy,
this kind of flower.
Mommy.
Very, very sweet smell. And all the leaves will fall off of this tree during dry season, and then right before rainy season, the flowers come out first, so the tree's covered with flowers, and now as you see, most of the flowers are gone, and the leaves are out.